quarter, first and 10. And a handoff to Higdon, and it parts up the middle. There goes Karan Higdon. Touchdown. 59 yards.
This play came running right downhill at you, and you can't execute it any better than that, and the safety flinches. Who was going to flinch? Who was going to make the mistake right there?